Okay, so we're doing chapter 22, problem 63 here. So we have three very large sheets and are separated by equal distances.